Blockchain-based e-wallets for electric cars. Swiss bank UBS has teamed up with automotive company DF and German energy company Innogy CE to build such e-wallets. In the future, blockchain-based system would be able to integrate with intelligent power supply systems. Innogy's Dr. Carsten Stöcker said, technology-driven innovation in the mobility and transport system will be a key driver for the fourth industrial revolution.